Come on, y'all. Why y'all still sitting here? The game's all about to start.
Coach, we scared. Look, there's 10,000 white people out there that think that we ain't good enough. You know what? Maybe we ain't.
All of y'all feel like that? 400 years in this country, the black man has been spit on, kicked, drugged through the mud. But I've got two things I can tell you. Number one, win or lose, I am so proud of y'all. Number two, you're gonna win. It's just that plain and fucking simple. You're going to win.
But them white boys from the Hickory Tech.
What game are we playing?
Basketball, coach.
What color is this game?
White.
Exactly. They're white. You're black. This is basketball. I'm not speaking fucking Chinese. I mean, come on, people. You guys are 25-0.
Yeah, coach, but that was against all black teams.
That's the point. Y'all gonna kill those Caucasians.
But, coach, look at the fundamentals.
The fundamentals, it doesn't matter. It's all the same when you're some cement foot troglodyte white boy getting dunked on with a big pair of black fucking nuts hanging on your forehead. Speaking of nuts, Lucius, come on up here, Lucius. Tell them, how long is your dick?
I don't know, coach. Like a foot? Foot and a half?
Foot and a half? Foot and a half? Their arm ain't even that long.
Well, well, well. You Negroes gonna play basketball or what?
Yeah, you Negroes. What's the matter? Did you realize you didn't belong in a white man's game, you Negroes?
That's right, this isn't a game for Negroes.
Mm-mm.
It's a game for good, honest, white people. Mm-hmm. Not for Negroes. You understand? Negroes!
White knights!
White knights!
White knights! White knights!
Hey,
white
coach,
knights.
They look tough.
They look tough. Ooh, I'm so scared. You know what they might do? One of them might dribble with his left hand all the way down the lane and then go up for a left-handed layup. And you know what's going to happen then? Your black ass is going to swap that shit, jump over his cracker ass, and dunk in his goddamn face. How many fucking times do I have to tell you? You're black, they're white, this ain't hockey.
Guys, I think what coach is trying to say is that
the key word is teamwork. No, the key word is you're black, they're white.
So coach, what you're saying is if we just walk with the Lord.
The Lord done did his part already. He made you black. He made them white. He gave you a foot and a half dick. Dribble with that motherfucker. As long as y'all are out there on the floor, you're going to score more points than them. That's just how basketball works. Cut that goddamn slow clap shit out. Tries my motherfucking patience. Go out there and win.
Let's go. This
It was a glorious game. But late in the fourth quarter, when Lucius Williams dribbled the entire length of the court with his foot and a half piece, the referees had no choice but to call a technical foul, sending young Bobby Lee Mayflower to the line for the most dramatic moment of the contest.